Dr. John, and I'll be guiding you through this mission. Now, I will get straight to the point. You may be wondering what this object in front of me is. This disc is SCP-093, and when active, it will turn any mirror into a portal to another dimension. Through previous missions, we have learned that this dimension is an alternate timeline of our own universe. Most notably, it was a thriving world where something called the Hunt regularly occurred. We have recently detected anomalous energy coming from SCP-093 and suspect that the Hunt is occurring again. Your mission is to enter SCP-093, find the relic producing the anomalous energy, and bring it back here for further testing. I will be activating SCP-093 now. Good luck on your mission. The camera and audio equipment appear to be working. I no longer detect anomalous energy coming from the mirror. That gate is unpowered. Try repairing the nearby electrical box. Coming your way. Zombies, you kill them. Prepare the electrical box and find the keypad code. Terrific job of repairing the electrical box. Now, you can try finding the code to open the door. Regardless,
The relic may be inside that house. Head over there, carefully. Did you see that? I think I saw more faceless entities. You'll need to break the doors. That basement door. Try shooting the shelves blocking the stairs.
Yeah.
Nice. Now you can find out what's in the basement. Creatures find you!